So today I'm going to be doing handstands and headstands and split headstands and rollovers and other things in my, like, sort of, I've got my mat from the bottom. I will push by here so you will be able to see me better, see my legs and stuff. My mat is blue. So, in the roll, you put your head, I'm going to put you in further, but this, you can see better, you can see my mat then. Okay, you put your legs like you're a frog, and you just put your head over, like you're going to do a headstand, just go over like that, okay? But instead of doing a headstand, you just basically to the back of your head. So let's try that again so you can watch. That was one of my worst head ones before. Okay, now I'm going to try a headstand. And now I'm going to try a cartwheel. I'm not very good at these. I used to be very good, but okay, handstand. I am quite good at handstands. Okay. To master handstand, keep doing ones against the wall. So against the wall, you just do exactly the same thing. You just put your legs against the wall. And if you do that about 100 times. I did that about for 2 days. I did it for about 2 hours every day. And now I can do a handstand in 2 days. I'm gonna go a bit closer so you can see my legs. Just had a cooked breakfast fry up. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, should I get a tree? You should not ever move your hands. But it's just really hard not to. Okay, but you've got what you got. See my legs go up a bit more. Oops. Okay, that was a rubbish one. That was quite good. I did go for quite a long time. Okay. By the way, if you check my other channel out, it's called Alice Roberts, and well, I've subscribed to it on here. It doesn't, it says this channel has no content, but it does, because I've done it on my tablet. It just needs to load up first. The thing I need to practice is my cartwheels. If you give me some tips on my cartwheels.
Alice, yeah?
I told you not to do that today,
didn't I? I thought you meant not in the living room.
Pardon?
I thought you meant not in the living room. Hope you enjoyed my acro video. Come back for more next time. Bye.